We'll tie off the first cypress and then drop it in the driveway. And then after we're done with that, we'll back up the boom truck and put it in place and take the crowns out of all the cypress.